noise at back end when decelerated. Check the contact pattern of crown wheel pinion. If the contact area of crown and pinion is more towards the bottom edge, there will be noise when decelerated. Remove the shims from the rear side of the pinion to adjust the contact area. There must be 70% contact between crown and pinion.